Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play Son of the Hedgehog, the breakup in the game for the Olympic world medal, the swimmer, the golden ring, the spiky blue, the rolling heavy metal, the guinea pig, money, put the man, the the catch, the friendly ghost, president, part 1, episode 29. Yeah, come on then. Oh, what the? Huh? Back to Green Hill Zone, act 1. Yes, what are you doing now, Sonic? Yeah! Oh, I see. You're just enjoying the fresh air for no reason because Eggman is no more, is that right? Yeah! What? What do you mean that's not right? Yeah! What? Eggman is back? Really? Yeah! Oh, but he's not here, is he? He moved on, did he not? Wow, okay. That is fantastic. Well, that's not really that fantastic, but I thought we had finished him off. Huh. Oh, well. We'll just have to figure out what to do next, right? Yeah! Haha! Come on then! Now where are you going? Oh, the Marvel Zone Act 1! Wow! Haha! I miss this place! Yeah! Haha! You do too, don't you not, Sonic? Alright, well, on this fantastic episode 29, what we're going to do is actually use Eggman's fantastic time machine. Well, not really a time machine, an alternate time machine of equivalent forceful antimatter Sega fantastic porcupine something of the future. And what would happen if something would have happened in a different timeline? Oh, with the Springyard Zone. So what we're seeing right now is actually an alternate, well, not right now, but what we're going to see is what would have happened if Sonic did not really get all the Chaos Emeralds. Isn't that right, Sonic? Yeah! That's right. Alright, well, that's going to be very fantastic now. Shall we show how or what would happen if we didn't get all those Chaos Emeralds then? Yeah! Haha! Sega! Yeah! That's fantastic! Well, let's do this then. Now what we have to do is go get Eggman's fantastic time machine. Come on then. And then after that, what we're going to do is nothing! We're just going to witness what will happen if we didn't get all the Chaos Emeralds. So this right now, what we're watching right now, or what we're going through right now, I'm right there too, remember? Yes, this is what happened. Okay, Sonic right now failed at getting, oh, you see! Well, he didn't fail, he just intentionally didn't get it. So what we're going to do is now watch what would happen. Alright, let's do it! Yeah! Oh, what the? Huh? Whoa! So this is what would have happened, huh? Hey, everything still looks fine. So what's the difference? Huh? Oh, I see. There's less chickens and pigs and Casper, the friendly ghost. Oh, and Sonic gives us a very strange looking face. Haha, I see. Wow, that is fantastic. Oh, wow. That is fantastic. Oh, and he actually gets hurt if we don't get the Chaos Emeralds. Wow! Wow, that's fantastic! It looks like he fails at everything if we don't get the Chaos Emeralds. You see? He's even confused right now. He doesn't know what to do. Sonic! Yeah! Haha! Wow! This is fantastic! That is the ultimate! Ultra! Wow! Huh? I see. Well, this one didn't really change much. But still! Wow! Oh, he doesn't jump at the end. I see. Oh, in the beautiful background. Ultra remix music. Oh, and he actually lets go now. He's not that strong. So he actually lets go. He can't get a grip because he doesn't have the power of the fantastic emeralds. Wow! Oh, he's a lot slower too. Do you see that? I see that. Yeah. Oh, and he falls! Wow! Ah, so that's what is happening. So it's a major change. Wow, Sonic loses all his abilities of Oh, and he still goes backwards. That was, nothing has changed there. That's fantastic. Huh? And now what? Oh, he just stays here now? Oh, look at him. he can't even jump. He is very disoriented without the Chaos Emeralds. Wow! Fantastic! Well, that does it for episode 29 of Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog, the Pokemon, the Guinea Pig, the Olympic War Medals, the Medical Learning, the Ring, the Spike, the Rolling, the Heavy Metal, the Guinea Pig, and the Birds of the Egg, the Shire, the Cats, the Funny, the Ghost, the Part 1. Yes! Episode 29! Wait, I already said that! Oh, and look at this! This is exactly what happens! Wow! Yes! Yes! This is Saran Lionheart signing off! Yeah! Oh, what the? He's still doing that! Huh? Haha, fare thee well! Yeah! Yeah! Are you gonna keep doing that until he stops doing this? Yeah!